money, it's not your money.
So how is your life? How is your life?
Because I know that if you are alive, you're holding the thousands and dollars and millions.
But I don't have that money. I'm so poor. I'm not that rich, darling.
No, you're original. You are rich. Your husband telling me that your original is into him.
Uh-huh.
So, into him. When you speak to him, said in him to him. Oh, my darling, my husband, I want to give back to my original. I want to live again, to have life again.
Oh.
Because your husband is holding your life. But next time, do not give me this because this is death.
Oh, okay. Wait. I give you more.
No, I return it because I don't want to die. I'm alive.
No. It's not for you to buy something, take to eat, or drink.
This is death.
Oh, what do you want?
No, I return it because I'm not dead.
Please. No, don't get hurt. Because it's a good health. I'll give you something.
No.
More.
More money.
More money, more life.
More money
is more life.
No. Because you see me, it means that you are trafficking me once in a while.
No, it's not like that.
You know, Maximo is dead.
It's only a financial assistance for you, darling, to be able to sustain and survive.
How's Adora?
Adora, I will change her to be not Adora.
What?
Because somebody are hunting her.
Oh my God, why hunting?
Because she is very greater now. She accept the higher greater. The higher greater is getting angry to her.
Oh my God.
That's why I was getting away for her.
So how is your life now?
My life, I can accept whatever my God, Father in heaven,
that's very
given
good.
To me. But all I can say is, money is not important.
Yes, what is important
the
is?
The important is, you have a good, wonderful record in heaven.
Oh my God.
That is the most important.
God bless you, Berta. We have to go now. And
I'm going to erase your case.
Uh-huh.
I'm not going to demand you in the court. I'm going to erase that.
Thank you, darling.
Bye, Berta.
Erase the case.
Bye, babe.